I, Nicole, take you, Jacob, to be my lawfully wedded husband, to love you and care for you as long as we both shall live. I accept you with all your faults and strengths and offer myself to you with all my own faults and strengths. I promise to be a faithful and loving companion and to always put you above all else. If you agree to these vows, please say, I do. Abiding confidence and affection, we send you forth on your journey of life together. May you be filled with thanks and wonder, humor and fun, hope and perseverance, and may you grow in wisdom and grace. Dexter, my friend, you may now kiss the bride.